My heart has broken into pieces. Where does each piece reside? Will I ever get a peaceful moment? Before my soul flies, I am Zainab. I am Zainab.
Once again, inshallah.
I am Zainab. I am Zainab. I am Zainab. One segment lives in my hometown, drowning in sorrow and grief. It recalls the heat from the door and the loss of an unborn. It feels the collapse of the door on the purest dear lady. It resides in that secret grave with the blessed broken rib. But that peace feels peace, as my mother says, I am with you, O Zainab. I am Zainab. I am Zainab. I am Zainab. I am one segment lives in the city, where a king lays with prophets. It recalls the strike on a prostrate head and days of poisoning. It feels the hunger of orphans who lost their own father. Too, it resides in a grave with a man who wished he could protect his son. But that peace feels peace, as my father says, I am with you, O Zainab. I am Zainab. I
mashallah.
I am Zainab. One segment lives in the coffin, covered with arrows and holes. It recalls the regurgitation of a poisoned liver. It feels the funeral procession going and then return. It resides in a grave domeless, where tears cannot be shed. But that peace feels peace, as my brother says, I am with you, O Zainab. I am Zainab. I am Zainab. I am Zainab.
One more time.
I am Zainab. I am Zainab. One segment lives in the two beds, which housed my own two sons. It records the scent and the first words of two young innocents. It feels the embrace of their small hands, which were cut into shreds. It resides in a house which no longer is, full of laughter and joy. But that peace feels peace when my two sons say, "We are with you, O mother." I am Zainab, I am Zainab, I am
Zainab.
One segment lives next to the chest on the hot blood-stained sands. It records the kiss upon the neck, which I cannot describe. It feels the call of Halmin, which echoed across the lands. It resides in heaven on the earth with 20 million around. But that peace feels peace when my brother says, "I am with you, O Zainab." I am Zainab, I am Zainab, I am Zainab, I am Zainab. One segment lives in the dungeon where a girl cried no more. It records the sleep that never stopped upon seeing that head. It feels the thirst of a young girl who gave to her brother first. It resides nearby in that lonely shrine where nobody visits. But that peace feels peace when my dear niece says, "I am with you, O auntie." I am Zainab.